Hey, you like the theme for this year's conference? Your next best step. That's what it was just about 2 weeks ago. But here's what's powerful. I could not have predicted this. The tribe, when they got together at the annual event, John Becker and some other people basically said, hey, we want accountability. And so we did something organic within the Igniting Souls tribe. If you're not part of that Facebook group, what's up, man? You're missing out. But that Facebook group is very special. It's for clients only. But here's what it does. It's unlike any other Facebook group on the planet. There's no quotes of the day, photos of the day, spamming. There's no selling. It's all about wins. It's all about questions. It's all about pushing people to their next best step. So here's what happened. Since conference, we've been in a 30-day challenge. And this 30-day challenge is so powerful. There are people right now, there are people at the public library, Estelle Gibson, writing her book. In fact, hang on, I'm gonna go to the 30-day post here. Listen, this is the difference between having an event and having a movement, okay? I'm looking right now at the post for the day, and already it's just midday. It's a weekend, but you talk about a tribe that's on fire. It's day 9. I don't know if you can see this. Day 9, and we already have 34 comments of people that are taking action. So I see people that are saying website redesign, working on my message that I'm sharing tomorrow, self-reflection, cleaning up my office so that I can get focused, editing a video for my business, writing today, 1,000 words writing today. Anyway, more and more and more. Just, it's dozens and dozens and dozens. And this is what's so powerful. We didn't even do this. It was other people raising their hand and saying, we want to hold each other accountable. We want to take what we have from the conference and push it through to everyday life. This is what's powerful, folks. And you as a tribe leader, you got to get out of the way. See, sometimes I've learned that tribe leaders, whatever, CEOs, whatever you want to call yourself, so many times we try to make everything into this perfect system before we launch something, like a 30-day challenge. The best thing is to do is jump on, give it a little bit of structure, but let the current flow. This is Kary Oberbrunner. Why don't you post your accountability? Why does it have to happen just in the tribe? I would love for you to post what you're working on today, whether you're on YouTube, iTunes, or Facebook, wherever that you're listening to this, post what you're doing. And let's keep each other accountable, because I'll tell you what, actions create energy. And just talking, just speech doesn't. Take care, everybody. Be a soul on fire.